Hello everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Civilization 5 Vox Populi. In this episode, our settler got captured by barbarians, so we're chasing him down. And because this barbarian camp popped up pretty close to where we wanted to settle another city, I'm hoping we can catch him and put this unfortunate incident behind us. Well, that's what happens when you deal with barbarians. And that horse unit we're working on is going to have to wait too, because these rampaging guys have pillaged our horses. So looks like they're continuing to do some damage. But luckily, we have units in the area, so we can deal with this. And let's get our settler back. Okay, that will improve things. That archer can heal in a cad, and you should probably go stay in that city for now until we're done with that rampaging guy. Stay there. Babylon just finished a library. I think we should probably go for a writer's guild, because we need to get these up, and we can't build the military units we want right now, so unit needs orders. We still don't have enough money to upgrade you. And next turn. So we didn't lose too many turns chasing this guy around, and we're pretty close to the place where we want to settle the city, so I think we'll do that rather than immediately dealing with the barbarian camp. See, luckily, actually, let's use the archer first. Get a little bit of experience that way. Oh, that's not enough. Let's use that archer to also get rid of him. And that guy can bombard the camp. The guy can come down there and also hit the camp. And let's use a spearman to finish that off. And, well, you know, as much as I would like to immediately found that city, I think I've learned my lesson. Let's leave him with a little bit of cover for now. Come up here, and let's work on that iron mine. It's not a lot of iron, but it should be useful. And this engineer will be a nice bonus for that new city when we found it. Let's bring this workboat out here and get some gold and some production from that fish. And what do we want next? Let's get a granary. That'll be useful for growth. This guy can finally get upgraded, and then he can go explore the world a little bit more on the next turn. Okay, embassy, and let's do mutual embassies. He still wants gold for an embassy. I don't think I'm gonna pay for an embassy. And copper for lapis and gold per turn. Is that still a good deal? I think so. We're gonna need the happiness. Okay, hurricane in Heliopolis. Pakal has the oracle. So lots of wonders getting built. Good thing we got the pyramids when we still could. It's a shame we couldn't get the Parthenon, but I guess we researched that technology a bit too late. And let's get some barrage on our archer there. Meanwhile, Akkad has finished the barracks. We can go for a shrine next for a little bit of faith. Okay, meantime, let's see, it would be nice to get that 6 iron. 2, 3. We'd have to settle on top of the deer if we wanted it. That would still give us the pearls. Let's see, 1, 2, 3. The wheat is going to be going to Akkad. You know, that might be the best location on top of the deer there. Even though that would be a nice location too. That would give us all these plains here. That won't give us the iron. This will give us some snow tiles down here, which, and the tundra though. Kathmandu was 1, 2, 3. Yeah, that iron is in a very unfortunate location. Two, three, and we won't get the stone. 1, 2. Yeah, what we kind of need is another city right there, but that's too close to Kathmandu. Could settle on top of the stone there. Maybe there, or on the coast. We settle on the coast, that would be a terrible city for growth. But we would get the steer and the iron. One, two, three. We put us. I think we'll get most of these field tiles if we settle on top of the deer. That will give us the iron. That will give us the pearls. That will give us these other deer over here. One, two. We won't get the stone, but I think we'll get most of the valuable stuff in the area. So, and let's keep our escort with us. We have learned our lesson. And let's move the engineer down too. He can maybe go on one of these tundra tiles. Bring you there and go down there for covering. Let's bring you up onto the road there. Fortify Nakad. Let's stay there. Scout will go off and explore the world. And on the next turn. And I still want to sell another city over there, but that's going to wait until our infrastructure has improved a little bit. Okay, the masterpiece in Zhangju. So with Korea in the game, that's going to, they're definitely going to set the pace for science. Be nice to know where they are. Okay, we have a great person. Although with our great development of... with our huge output of great people, that should also help us a whole lot. Bring you down there. And we'll start that city on the next turn. Meanwhile, the engineer is going to come over here. And down there. That warrior will too. And let's move the archer over here to maintain vision. Suppress the barbarians. And event choice. Let's endure the floods. At well, that pillage tiles all the way up in Babylon. Let's choose some production. The granary is now done. Let's grab stoneworks or market. Let's go for market first for a little bit of extra gold and a little bit of culture. Choose research. Do you want education yet? Let's get masonry first, then we can go for education. Okay, Akkad has a religion already. Can we buy anything useful? Yes, we can get a church. That will be useful for, no, that's culture and faith. Still nice to have. Okay, unit needs orders. Archer will fortify in this city. And Michael Faraday, where do we want another academy? Up there, maybe. But we don't have enough money to buy the tile. Let's see. Well, we can put him up there eventually. Well, actually, we could come over here on the forest. That should be a good spot. And that's it for this turn. You can stay there. Next turn. Okay, and look who we've run into. Let's go here for now. I think we'll just back up. And next turn. And okay, let's get an embassy with Rome. So as soon as we get our happiness fixed, it might be a good idea to go to war with Gandhi because he seems to not like us very much. But he's also not growing too fast. Doesn't have any wonders, I don't think. Yep. But he does have a whole lot of gems. Anyhow, Babylon. Border growth points. Gold. Military unit. We're actually losing gold right now. Yeah, but 50 gold is hardly any. Let's grab this one in Babylon. So, extra citizen, extra musician points. But we do need to be careful about money production. Stoneworks is now done. Let's grab a church there. What will give us money? Will that give us money? That will cost us money. Amphitheater will cost money. Not a whole lot of money-making opportunities right now. We need another caravan somewhere, but we don't have the tech for it. What can make us money? Not much. Although, once an amphitheater will, once we have the writers' guilds up. Yep, writers' guilds produce one gold for all amphitheaters. Oh, and we have Lapis nearby, so that'll be good for culture. Let's go for an amphitheater. And we should get a few more writers' guilds. I think that will be revenue neutral. Although, yeah, we are going to have to figure out ways to make money. In any case, founding this city should make us a little bit of money. We can. And yeah, we're still going to found it on top of that deer, so let's found that city. Bospora, and that's a good production gold bonus right away. Let's start with the monument so we can expand. And we can put the manufactory down there for another, well, that's just +6. +6 production on top of tundra. What's that? Is that plains? That's forest and tundra. Let's build it there. Though we're probably not going to work it right away. Nope. Actually, yeah, let's do that right away. We don't need to grow fast. Let's work on our manufacturing. Okay, and we're in the positive gold again. So this isn't the best place for a city, but this way we will get the iron and some other nice resources too. And okay, let's move you back north, and you can garrison in that place later on. Let's put you over there to watch the coast, and let's get an academy over there. That will be good for some extra science. And let's see, you can come over here. Okay, that skirmisher is way up north there. Okay, we might be able to see some more of the world. Okay, next turn. Writers Guild should be done in Babylon pretty soon. So I think things are going fairly well so far. We just have to be careful with money and happiness. Okay, let's fortify there. And let's see, choose a research. Do you want to go for education? Probably. Oxford, Sankalore. We want civil service as soon as we can. So yeah, let's go for education. The unit needs orders. Faith by, can we? Nope. The religion hasn't spread far enough yet, so what's this guy gonna do? Let's come down here and repair that tile. And let's bring you back to our territory. Okay, got an Egyptian catapult running around up there, and mines have a unique unit. Brussels. Well, got some culture out of that. That's good. And okay. All right, next turn. And a warrior, I think we'll garrison in that city. And next, could trade a gems over there. Might be able to get some money out of that. Although we do need to repair our horses. Actually, let's bring this guy down here. We don't need any barbarian camps spawning in that area down there. Then that guy can move west and cover that other area. So you can come down here and repair that. Let's move you there. Let's come over here near Egypt. Okay, there's Tikal over there. And next turn. Okay, Siam and Arabia are friends now. Lapis for, you know, I think what we really need now is some money. So let's increase that to, well, 4 work. This isn't a whole lot of money, though we have gems. Sell both of them. Is anyone else more interested? Okay, well, you want the gems. So, well, actually, no. Let's wait until the next turn, and then we can go with all these trades. And see who wants what. Open borders? No, there's no point in getting open borders just yet. You're nowhere close to us, and we're not too worried about friendship. Although open borders will give us friendship. You know what? We could do it. It would make him a little bit friendlier. And maybe he would give us a little bit of money. Oh, did that reduce that? Yeah. Okay, gold per turn. 7. You do 8, but you don't have that much. Still, that's better than we're getting from Arabia. Okay, let's do it for 7. Although, what was Arabia offering us again? Trade what you want for Lapis? Not much. And how about you, Ramses? Lapis. Yeah, this is the best deal by far. Okay, open borders and Lapis. 4. 7 gold per turn. Okay. And you want some gems. It's not a lot of money, but it's, every little bit helps. Okay, so we have a positive income again, and a little bit of happiness. If we get a couple more buildings up, then we can start thinking about settling that fifth city. Meanwhile, you can come up there for some vision. You can stay on that hill. You can move over there. So that should keep the barbarians away. And let's see, you can come down there. And I don't think we can go any further until we have civil service. So let's back up. Okay, next turn. Okay, Sejong is in the medieval era. So yeah, that should be some nice friendship generation going on there. Some positive modifiers, so to speak. Except for Gandhi, who still doesn't like us very much. Okay, let's choose production. Okay, the Writers Guild is done. School of Philosophy. Let's go for the amphitheater, because we have all that lapis right next to us. And the market is done here, and let's go for a... is that another good place for Raiders Guild? I think so, with all these fish here. That should be a good Raiders Guild location. And let's repair those horses. And let's fortify. And do we want a farm there? Probably. And worker. Getting suggestion for a mine over there. Is that the best use of resources? I suppose so, for now. Let's get a mine. And where can we go with this guy? Not very far. Yeah, we're gonna have to wait for Korea to move. Okay, next turn. Okay, there we go. Now we can get back. Maybe take a peek at what Arabia is doing. Oh, Brussels just got Islam. Be interesting to see if that has any useful faith buildings along with it. Okay, we are not very mighty. It's about a one-third as mighty as Gandhi is right now. So something to keep in mind. Okay, there is that skirmisher. Okay, choose production. Akkad finished its shrine. Let's go for an amphitheater for some extra culture and gold generation in our guilds. Not sure what the best place for the next guild city would be. Maybe down here in Dur? Although, no, I think... you know, this city has great production potential, so let's build the Raiders Guild over there. And next turn. Okay, let's get a farm there. Actually, these all have decent production potential. Next turn. Do you want to sell horses? No, but we could do embassies. Nope, still not interested. Actually, will that? Yeah, that's fine for now. Okay, Angkor Wat has been built in a faraway land. We are going to want to try for the Forbidden Palace when that comes up, because that will mesh nicely with our bonuses for our civilization, for our rushing buildings and such. And let's come up there. And we can see what's going on up there, but not that turn. Let's choose production. The monument is now done down here. Let's get a well. Okay, next turn. Okay, India's got a horse there. So as soon as we're finished with the academy there, we should start building a military unit. Actually, we can go back to that horse unit we were building before our horses got pillaged. Oh, we could get a church here now. That would be a nice improvement. Let's repair that tile. And let's come down here. Okay. Next turn. So we're following Gandhi's religion now, which should be a positive modifier with him. Yep. So hopefully that offsets the territorial disputes problem. So those amphitheaters should be done fairly soon. Okay, borders have grown, so we've got the deer down there. Okay, and we can finish up that well pretty fast too. We will come over here to look at the ocean. And up there too. Okay, it looks nice. Let's head back towards our own territory, because we're out of space until we develop civil service, which shouldn't be too long from now. Education on the next turn for another science boost, although we're doing pretty good with the science so far. Though I still think we're kind of far back. Last time we checked, we were in 8th place. Okay, and there is education, and we are in the medieval era now. How are we doing science-wise? We have 19 out of 24. That's reasonable. I think we should catch up once we get a spy in the Renaissance. Let's see, choose research. Civil service would be good, so that will be... No, maybe we should get iron working first, and then we can go for civil service, because it's only 3 turns. Okay, that guy is repaired. We could send him down to Bospora, but we don't have enough tiles revealed down there yet. Sort of running out of stuff to do. Let's hook up that wheat first. And we could put a farm there. I would like to buy a few of these tiles nearby, but we don't have the money for it. That lapis is a little bit too far away. 1, 2, 3, yeah. I think that's out of range of both of our cities. We'd have to settle something over there if we wanted it in any reasonable amount of time. Okay, unit needs orders. Okay, Siam has enhanced Buddhism. Oh, and Nippur has a religion now, so we can get a church up there too. Okay, that's it for you for this turn. Next turn. So we should start on that 5th settler soon, even though we're still at 3 happiness. I think we can fight back with the happiness problems, we just have to be careful about what we build and when. Well, we have to get a whole lot more buildings up, that's the main thing that will give us happiness in return. Okay, and next turn, these amphitheaters should do a lot to help with that. Let's put a farm there. Next turn. Actually, what we really need is a road down to Bospora. We can do that after the farm. Okay, Korea and Vatican are now allies. Ironworking. Okay, let's now start the march towards civil service. So let's go for engineering first. Choose production. The well is now done. Let's get a market down here. Or do you want a council first? Yeah, let's get a council. We can rush that. Come down there with the scout. And next turn. Okay. Protecting Vatican City now. Luckily Gandhi hasn't moved his troops out yet, although we are seeing some more of his units sneaking around down here, like those 2 horses. Let's see. That worker is done. Let's come down there for another farm. Let's bring you back in here. Raiders Guild should be done in Nippur pretty quick. Next turn. We'll have engineering in 4, then we can upgrade our archers to our unique unit. And we're starting to get some decent gold per turn. Nippur has finished that. We could go for stoneworks, but I think it's time to get that last settler. So let's do that. It's only 4 turns. And we can bring our scout down here. Choose production. That is done. Let's go for a market. We can build that too, although, yeah, I think we should really upgrade a few of these units. Okay, let's leave you there for now. Engineering in 3. So we saw that catapult down there, so okay, open borders. I think we will do that for now. That will give us a happiness bonus, and we're not anywhere close to archaeology. I mean, not a happiness bonus, a diplomacy bonus. Be nice to have them friendly with us. I think Gandhi is the real threat right now, even though we do have some positive modifiers. And we can adopt a policy. Let's finish off progress. And that'll be extra food and science from city connections. So there we go. And a unit needs orders. I think we will leave that guy there. We're gonna upgrade those guys soon. Let's come down here for another farm, I guess. Let's reveal that. Oh, there's some iron over there. So we have a potential city location over here. Maybe once we get banking, we can found a new city in this direction. Although that's not a fantastic tile, but it is next to fantastic tiles. Well, we'll think about that later. First, we want the one on the coast. Gandhi is now medieval era. So I wonder which tech he got. Okay, war on Caesar. Actually, we should probably get a church down here in Bosphora, because the religion has spread down there too. Okay, there's engineering. So let's get a church. That's good for some extra culture and some extra... Well, we don't need the faith pressure, it's not our religion. But let's see, barracks. And we can even rush that. Choose a research. I think we'll go for theology next. And... Alright, well, let's build another farm. And let's fortify there. Can't see over top of the mountains. Let's come over here near Ormus and see what's to see. Okay, and you know what? I think we'll leave it there. Thanks for watching. Come back next time and we'll continue building our infrastructure and economy.